journeyed east to India and China, all the early voyages had to sail around South Africa, where in the 19th century the Zulu people to the north had established a fearsome reputation as warriors.